I know you're there!
Yeah.
Artyom, I knew! Behind you!
There is always one like you! A hero! You're not saving anyone! Just like the others! So just...
Freeze!
Yes!
Let him go!
Don't kill me!
Now!
Remember what I told you! There was an
Enough chatter! Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel. Dad, it's me.
Connor, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me. Let's go! Not too fast, though. I need to catch my breath. This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have got killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
In Moscow. Those keep people on the ground with their deceit. But these...
All right, but what do we do
I'll
now?
I'll be damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
Their defense sites, HQs... All the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
I don't know, Anna. We have to make the decision together.
Hate to interrupt, but it's getting quite hot here.
You get everything you could, idiot. We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on, come on!
Okay, all done.
It worked out. It really did. My concern is, what if next time it doesn't? Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time of what is allotted to me.
Looks like this place is complete.